Well, I've got joint rights to, and your name?
My name is Bill Schaefer, and I have Wisconsin Moonstone.
Oh, that's right. I want to see the Moonstone. Now, is this the Moonstone?
This is the Moonstone right here. Some of the really great pieces look like this.
Kind of like a Labradorite.
Yep, it's a cousin of the Labradorite family.
I see. So, but how did you come across this, Grace? Because this is...
That's silicon.
Yeah, but this is a furnace, isn't it? 100%.
They
make solar cells from this greatest
stuff. And a lot of other things.
Yeah.
Your computer chips, things like that.
Well, Bill, I like your shirt, too.
Well, thank you.
Well, we give you joint rights, KRZTV, and thank you for joining. But what else you got while I'm doing it? And I'll get a card, and I'll put your name on it and show your address and everything you want.
Okay. Well, let me get in touch with Austin. Austin? Would you like to talk to this gentleman for TV?
Oh, yeah, now you can take your mask off. Oh, you know KRZTV.
Yes, sir.
You see what I mean?
I've been on with you before.
You have, that's correct.
So that's right. Yeah. We showed you the permineralized wood we had from last year down here.
Oh, that's right.
Well, we have the silicon from Germany. It's made in Germany. And coming down again, even though it's a pandemic year, it's been a good year. All kinds of people.
Well, it's starting out, yes, and a lot of people are coming here to stay, and there might be shops and stuff. You might want to think about going to Gem and Mineral Exchange. We have a clearinghouse where you could have stuff online, and we just move it around for you. But we live here in Tucson, and it's not my deal, but I'm associated with
it.
But anyway, show us about the moonlight photography. Who's that?
Oh, that's a friend of mine who did the photos for the...
Well, I just think, look at that. It's kind of like you said, the Labradorite, isn't it?
Way better than the Labradorite, though. It's much more rare. It comes from Wisconsin, so it's absolutely beautiful.
And why is it the purple in there? Is that under a different light, or is that some just variety?
That's under ultraviolet fluorescent light.
Oh, so that's a UV that does that.
Yeah.
Shortwave?
This is the same rock.
Oh, I see.
All right. See, we got my buddy Bill down here. It's even his birthday down here in Tucson for first
time. Happy birthday, Bill.
Thank you.
Hey, do you guys, I'm going to get your card and everything. I'm going to put you on as a featured vendor for the 2021 Keno Gem Show.
All right. Appreciate that.
Thank you very much.
Glad to have everybody.
What's that? All right.
Folks, I feel like I hit the jackpot. I hope you don't mind me dropping this mask down. We can go up or down, but...
And we do have freshwater jade, but he's busy right now.
Oh, well, that's all right. Okay.
Yeah, well, he's got beautiful blue Guatemalan jadeite from...
Yeah. Well, we're going to have pictures of all this on his website at the featured vendor. So it's Bill's Moonstones and Crystals.
Yep. Blue Bead and Rock Shop.
And
Freshwater Jade. Come on down and see us.
2021 Keno Gem Show.
You got it.
From the smoky quartz and all. Look at this. Jade. Well, here's lapidary parts you can work for yourself. I didn't realize. Yes, we'd gotten Wisconsin Moonstone last year. And so... Well, we gave him joint rights, and that was a great little interview we had from him. So now we're going over to McCall's. I'm just going to stop in, but now right across, this is Quasar. Look at these large salt crystals. They make salt lamps out of that. Let's see. Oh, here's that 1 ton or half a ton. Look at the rose quartz, hundreds of pounds. But this is solid turquoise. This is a real specimen. If that ain't worth $1 million, I don't know what is. Your hand on it just increased the value. Look, they had to put 263 kilos. That rock weighs 800 pounds. Isn't that wonderful?
That's a
solid turquoise.
It's funny that, you know,
well, she is, McCall. I know her, and we're going to go in and do an interview with her, with this gal. She's moving to Tucson.